on was the word. Across the bottom of the screen, day September 3rd. By my habit comes the worst that passed, and I could understand when 8 pounds of drama squeezing out that ass. Baby boy's skin was golden brown, with two jewels and a scalp tool. They knew that one day he'd be down. So mama took him home and showed him love. Back to the ghetto, but determined that a shouted won't go be no thug. She told him shouted Santa Claus was real, but see they didn't have no chicken. Shouted played it out, but knew the deal. See, hard times makes a nigga smart, and being broke alone with debt. Too much niggas makes a cold heart. That shouty older, he done started school. His hair was hanging to the floor. This nigga stayed fresh and kept him shoes. Big brother had to be the father figure, because Big Papa popped that cone for so long and just said, fuck that nigga. That sister girl was in her own world. Studied hard, super smart, college scholar, mama's ocean girl. Now everybody had done running race. Get a relay, shouted won the last leg. He picks up the pace. That shout is 10 and it's kicking in. The shout had everything a kid could ask for, but he had no friends. Mama tried to keep him out the hood, to keep him focused on the finer things in life. And shouted understood. Now take a pause for the cause to sedate your mind, while I illustrate this movie I call Hard Times.
He was a youngster born in the ghetto. Mama tried to give him all she could. The boy was smart and raised with a kind heart to understand the niggas in the hood. Hard Times changed. Oh man, Lord, tell me now is this boy gonna make it? Oh damn.
So now the story's getting thicker. Shawty started slanging dope and didn't know the police got his picture. Shawty didn't have to sell no drugs, but see the pressure from his peers took his mind off what motherfucker. Looking back on Shawty's high school days, cause he had talent out the ass in every program, turning out the stage. And at his school he was the letter man, and every college across the country seemed to be the Shawty's biggest fan. Soon after Shawty started breaking down, while other folks went off to college, Shawty fell in love and stayed in town. Mama hot cause she could see his fate. Mama said this is your chance to be somebody, why you choose to wait? Feeling grown, thinking mom was wrong. Shorty saying to himself, I sit 1 year out, then I jump back on. 1 year had passed, I look at Shorty's ass, cause it was out just like a Cub Scout, camping in the open grass. Now Shorty stuck with a dilemma, cause registration time is coming up and classes starting late September. Hoping he would get the chance to go, but Shorty's hope, she knew the score and she had other plans in store. Please don't go, you can't leave me, baby. Fake ass tears up in her eyes, see that pussy had her shouting crazy. Independent, so he thought, cause she kept some change. Breaking Shawty out some proper like it wasn't no thing. Mom said, son, can't you see what's happening? I ain't new to this, already been through this. In the end, you won't be laughing. Shawty angry, storming out the door, thinking mom, she don't know. She just jealous, why she hate my hope. Still ain't started school yet, cause drugs done came to play a major role in the way Shawty made his pay. Shawty soon, he gon' come to find the definition of this movie, why I choose to call it Hard Times.
He was a youngster born in the ghetto. Mama tried to give him all she could. He was smart and raised with a kind heart to understand the niggas in the hood. Hard Times came. Oh man, Lord, tell me now, is this boy gon' make it?
Shawty speeding down the road to hell. Done got baptized into the street back player. Mama hope that he be mayor. 20 years old, deep into the game. See Hollywood's the neighborhood where Shawty started slaying the veins. But Shawty kept it on the down low, steady coning off that horn. Mama wondered what the horn was for. But as he lied, she saw it in his eyes. And as he spoke, she couldn't hear him, cause inside her heart began to cry. He couldn't tell cause mom kept her cool. She broke our son, I ain't gone. Mama had your mama, ain't no fool. And as time passed, Shawty saw the light. And then an angel on his shoulder said, I told you, fool, the mom was right. So Shawty got his ass back in the school and walked away from the game like a man, feeling like a fool. Done got a job, trying to have some things. Thought he was cool, but he didn't know his life was about to see a change. One night while sleeping in his room, he heard a strange knock. Opened up the door into his face, stood the fucking cops. He said, I'm clean, what y'all want with me? Mama screaming, Lord, help us, dropping to her knees. The sight was sober, Shawty had to go. Facing 3 to 5, he laid down for 13, then they let him go. He hit the bricks back in 91, started fucking like a rat.
before he noticed Shawty had a son. Now Shawty's about to lose his fucking mind. Still trying to find a way to come up, but his son takes up all his time. Music be the skill that paves the way, and Shawty's still trying to make it out here struggling as we speak today. What can I say, but mistakes was made. It's time to regroup, get back to this dream that might get Shawty paid. These times be hard, so I smile, but ain't no pretending. I'm still working on it.
He was a youngster born in the ghetto. Mama tried to give him all she could. The boy was smart, he raised with a cat heart, but understanding niggas in the hood. Hard cash day. Oh man, Lord, tell me.